Treating lung tumors with radiation is challenging. Tumors in the chest can move as much as 50 millimeters with every breath, making it hard to target only the tumor while protecting healthy tissue. The CyberKnife S7 system with Synchrony is the only system in the world that provides motion-synchronized, personalized, real-time adaptive delivery of radiation anywhere in the body. Before treatment, an optical camera monitors the rise and fall of the patient's chest, while a series of X-ray images are taken to detect the tumor's position in relation to the respiratory pattern of the patient. This information is used to create a correlation model, a 3D map of the tumor's movement. The CyberKnife S7 system with Synchrony then uses the correlation model to predict the tumor's future position as the patient breathes naturally. During treatment, the CyberKnife S7 system continually verifies the tumor's location with X-ray images and monitors the patient's respiration, updating the correlation model as breathing or the tumor's position in relation to the chest wall changes. This allows treatment to be continuously delivered with sub-millimeter accuracy and precision, even if the patient's breathing pattern changes during treatment. The CyberKnife S7 system with Synchrony uses artificial intelligence to adapt and synchronize treatment delivery to the target's position in real time and paints a highly customized conformal radiation dose on the tumor, matching its shape, while minimizing dose to nearby organs and other healthy tissue. Conventional radiation systems cannot synchronize treatment delivery with the targeted tumor's movement. These systems use uncomfortable restraints to limit motion, difficult and time-consuming breath-holding techniques, or periodically stop treatment when motion is observed. Even with these techniques, additional unwanted radiation spills into the healthy tissue, which means lower treatment doses, longer courses of treatment, and longer recovery periods may be required. The CyberKnife S7 system robotically positions the linear accelerator with 6 degrees of freedom to provide non-coplanar and non-isocentric treatment delivery from potentially thousands of angles. This allows the system to approach the target from the best possible unobstructed angles. The AI-driven robot repositions the treatment beam with sub-millimeter accuracy in real time during treatment so that the beam is always predictively in sync with the tumor's position. This happens without human intervention, patient coaching, or pausing and stopping treatment delivery. Real-time adaptive treatments are delivered in as little as 16 minutes. And personalized, motion-synchronized, ultra-hypofractionated treatment plans are easy to create and can be optimized in as little as a minute. Together, this provides the patient throughput required to be successful in today's clinical environment. Without motion synchronization, conventional fractionation schedules are often necessary, as treatments are spread out over many weeks to give healthy tissue a chance to recover from unwanted radiation. With the CyberKnife S7 system, accelerated fractionation schedules, ultra-hypofractionation, or stereotactic body radiation therapy, which deliver higher treatment doses per fraction, are possible because healthy tissue receives significantly less unwanted radiation. Shorter courses of treatment can increase patient satisfaction and allow patients to get back to their normal life much more quickly. The CyberKnife S7 system delivers precise robotic treatment as individual as every patient. Visit www.accuray.com for more information about the unique motion synchronization capabilities of the CyberKnife S7 system with Synchrony, only available from Accuray.